Dragon. Hey guys, and welcome to the new quest today, Some Like It Cold, on August 7, 2012. First off, you want to start talking to Chuck in Ardog Zoo, and he'll give you a ransom, and you read that, and you talk to him, and he'll teleport you to the Relica Docks. And then you just go southwest and you talk to the seal. Make sure you go through every option.
You have been dead.
And then you take that boat that's by the dock there. And you talk to one of these penguins, Ping or Pong. They'll give you some items. And then you just go to your house with those items. And click on your clockmaker's bench, and you want to go to more, and then click on penguin rock costumes, and you'll make a pop and rock costume. Then you want to head back to Ping and Pong. Travel back to Relica via the boat. I've seen a son and do weird things, don't worry about it. Talk to the seal and there will be a cutscene. Then he asks you to teleport to the seal camp, and you have to bank all your things, so I'd recommend using him to bank all your things.
I mark the first day of the rest of your life. You have been dead until now. Were you aware of that? If you'd gone elsewhere, not a chance. But you've come to me. Call me Dreamcatcher.
You want to talk to Teddy, the polar bear? Then go north and talk to Larry. Go back and talk to Teddy again.
You have been dead until now.
Head southwest, talk to Noodle. Go up to the walrus's tent, click the door, and then click on the mechanism just to the side of the door. And then you have to create a big commotion between three groups, those three seals, the penguins, and Teddy. So you just make a loop in a circle, you click on each one, and you just keep going in a circle until you get the walrus to come out. And then you go inside his tent, search the table, and you will get an egg. So you want to go north and talk to Larry to give it to him. Talk to Teddy. Then you have to talk to all of the penguins. It'll give you a little countdown how many more there are left to go.
We will take you on a journey.
Go back and talk to Teddy. Head east and talk to the old penguin named Astoria. You'll get a list of battlefish supplies. Go through all the options. Then your objective is to look around the camp and look for supplies. Start off by going southwest, go into the house. Search the shelves and get some items. Head north, click on the fishing hole and get some more items. Just northeast there's a wooden pile. Click on it and you'll get some wood. Then you'll want to go east into the kitchen house and search the shelves there. Combine the olive oil plus light, the unmolded soap with the popsicle tray, the squid plus popsicle tray, and the hammer plus soap, and you'll get some game pieces. You'll want to then go talk to Teddy and use the checkered cloth on the game board. Head east, give it to the old penguin there. You'll get some blueprints. Go back and talk to Teddy, give the blueprints to Teddy.
Witnessing the unbelievable.
I'll show you this mechanism that you can't quite fix yet, so go back east and talk to the old penguin. You're gonna play some battlefish, is what they call it. AKA battleship. So you set up however you want, you know, whatever setup, and you just play. If you don't know how to play this, then I feel sorry for you. Once you have beat it, you are a champion, congratulations. Now go in the one house just south of where you're playing. We'll get some circus props. Use the hula hoop on the wheel, the poker chip on the pressure gauge, purple handkerchief on the pipe, use the bowling pin in the slot,
beyond the gates of possibility.
Use the wire on the balloon, and then use that piece on the wire box. And then finally select the hand and use it on anything pretty much. I use it on the presser gauge. And voila, you repaired the engine. Oh, they're celebrating, man. Don't watch. Sabotage. And then you're in this hanky-danky ship that they got.
We will take you on a journey.
You get to play another battlefish, guys. How exciting is that?
Beyond belief.
For this one, you just assign everyone to, you know, different roles. As you can see, the bars go down, and you can't let that go down, especially your health. If your health goes down, then you die, and if you restart, the whole freaking process. And so you go back from between fighting, between playing the game on Battlefish, and assigning people the roles. After you win, you'll go back to Chuck. And you have completed the quest. Congratulations on completing Some Like It Cold. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to give this a thumbs up if it helped you. And remember to be a scrub sub.